Does everyone see this? It's a pillow. We use pillows to rest our heads on when we sleep. We wouldn't be very comfortable without a pillow, would we? If we didn't have a pillow to rest our heads on, our neck and our back would start hurting, and we wouldn't get that much sleep that night. Getting a good night's sleep is really important, especially if we want to be energetic and active the next day. Sleep helps our body in a lot of ways. It helps our muscles rebuild and gives our stomach time to digest all the food we ate that day. Sleep is necessary. Without it, we wouldn't survive. You know, kind of like this pillow, God also provides comfort and rest. But I'm not talking about sleep for our bodies. I'm talking about rest for our souls. Do you know what a soul is? Our souls are spirits that live forever. And when we die, our spirits live on. When you accept Jesus into your heart, you accept his promise that your soul will live forever in heaven. If you don't accept Jesus, your soul will end up in hell. That's not a very nice place to be, so it would be nice to know for sure that we're going to heaven. I think I would lose a lot of sleep if I didn't know where I was going when I died. Fortunately, Jesus said he will give us rest. In Matthew 11:28, Jesus says, "Come to me, all who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." If we love Jesus and follow him, he will give us rest and comfort. We can be assured that we will spend an eternity with God in heaven. We'll never have to be tired or stressed or worried. So get a good night's sleep tonight. And when you lay your head on your pillow, remember that God provides eternal rest in heaven.